inventory management system control is about storing stock effectively and minimizing warehouse costs. It aims to achieve balanced stock levels that prevent dead stock while also avoiding stockouts. When done correctly, this saves money and improves cash flow without negatively impacting customers.